gosh. Obviously, you can tell from the title. Tries to do this video, but did I? If you can't read and you can't tell from the title, this is a very big hint. Which way am I supposed to hold it? Yeah. Like, get out of here. Yeah. BAM! Nintendo Switch case. Probably will use the Nintendo Switch. Damn. Wish we were on Nintendo Switches at school. Like, I was more for Age of Lux since I got that game. Also got Super Smash Bros. For the Wii. Because I got the Wii mod, bro.
Oh, yeah. Oh. Ooh.
BAM! Look at that. It's the Nintendo Switch. Here's the backside. Bam! Go get this finger. Since that. So you can see the sides. What it comes with. Darn! 5 millionth time I dropped my camera in video. And see me wearing this hoodie. I might do soon start animations. And my LC is obviously gonna have this hoodie because it's my favorite. No. No. That was random. Here, guys, I'm gonna get Super Smash Bros. Right now. And so just wait here. BAM! Mario Kart Deluxe. BAM! Super Smash Bros. First I'm gonna see if the Mario Kart Deluxe actually has a disc, because I don't believe. Oh, I don't think it has a disc. It's not even a disc, Dumbo. Sean. Dumb. Just wanna see how it looks like. Oh, this is cool. Tell you the controls. Just look at this. Look at this. This is crazy. Yeah, how do I get the game out? Oh, there we go. Look at that little game. It's back in there. Then place back in there. Place it back in there. Now, that's all that's up for Smash Bros. So guys, that's the end of the video. Oh. And just so you know, my dad is dead. He died 2 years ago. And one of you guys are going to comment, "Oh, I feel sorry for your loss." I know. That's why I wear black. We'll see you guys. You guys are the best.